All right, boys, we're back with some more Reed Hensick, be a pro in NHL 16. And we're in game five of round one, and it is not looking good. We are down 3-1, and nice save there by Hiller. So we're going to get into it right away, and just because it's 0-0-2, so we do have an opportunity with this game. We could go 3-2 here, but we need three in a row to move on to that next round, so... As I said, it's not looking good, but it's still possible. You know, the LA Kings proved that in 2013 or whatever year it was. So let's get it going. Oh, come on, come on now. I'm a little rusty. I have to admit. Oh yes. Oh man, come on, dude. In the middle. Oh yeah, Hudler. That was a snipe. If I ever seen one, that was great. There you go, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Getting off to that early third period lead. Hudler from Hensick and Gaudreau. And typical cross creaser right there. There you go. And as you can see, we got the alternate jerseys going because, you know, figure maybe it'll give us some luck. And so far it has. So let's keep it going, boys. Let's keep it going because we know exactly how this game can be, especially in the third period. All right, go. Get there, Hensick. Get there. There you go. Get him off the puck. I was going for Gaudreau. He was dropped behind me. All right. Cut off that passing lane. Cut off that passing lane. We're all in a tight box, it looks like. Oh, goodness. Good save, Hiller. Good save. All right. So, 14:03. All right. Still looking good, pretty good so far, but again, not going to trust a one-goal lead, especially in the playoffs. In game five, we're up for elimination, so yeah, not going to trust that. There you go, nice save, and redirect there. Yay, almost lost it. There you go, Gaudreau. And, oh, in the middle for Hensick. Oh, it's in between them. Very close to getting the second one there. But Rene's smart, so, you know, he held on. Stuck his glove behind his pads. There you go, Hudler. Come on. All right. Nice. Smart thing. Smart thing. Smart thing. Come on. All right. We got a body check off. That's good. Dead tired now. Oh, no. I was supposed to be covering him. Ooh, Jesus. That was risky. Hold on, coach. This is the playoffs. I want to go. Well, should be probably playing a team game in the playoffs, considering that's when you need it most. But there you go. We got an assist. It's a good thing I didn't go off. All right. Hudler with the second of the game. Second of the third period, for that matter. Maybe we get him a natural hat trick. We're fighting back, boys. Definitely fighting back. 5-on-4 power play. Here we go. Let's put this game away, or let's try to anyway. Well, we're not going to put it away with shifts like that. Now are we, Joe Colburn? All right, back to the point, I guess. Or lose it. That's good, too. That's good, too. All right. Yep, in front. And looking for space. In the middle. Backhand. Oh, come on, you got to backhand that. I mean, I know you weren't looking at it or anything, but come on, it's a video game. your computer AI should be able to do that any day of the week. Oh, come on now. There you go. Nice body check. Moving up the boards. There you go. The AI is actually not that bad right now. I'm surprised. I should have bumped it in. I'm actually playing a little worse than the AI for once. But I'm not playing that bad. Am I? there you go. All right. Recovery. Hold on, coach. All right. Yeah, I'm going back. Not going to risk that again. Move, Hudler. All right. Let's see. How much time is left? We got... Okay. Literally only a second went by between that and the face. Okay. Would have been just quicker to... Just leave me on the ice, you know, coach. That would have been fine, too. Yeah, get over to Hoodler. In the middle. In the middle. There you go. All right, nice shot. Nice shot. Can't complain there. I wasn't really open anyway. Guy had me well covered. Moved up. Yeah, dead tired. All right. In the corner, nice poke. Come on. He keeps losing it, but he has control of it like twice. Oh, Jesus. Oh, nice save. I don't know if that went wide or because I thought I saw a redirect in there somewhere. There's a goal. All right. It's a good thing we got that second goal with Hoodler. Come on, boys. I want a support goal. 5:55. I mean, you know, anything can happen in the playoffs, especially in this this game, NHL 16. So, you know what? We gotta really push it here. Come on, boys. There you go, Hoodler. Hoodler in the middle. Wasn't ready. All right, there we go. There we go. Get it up. Get it up. Get it up. Come on, boys. All right, you take it in. You have the speed. Oh, good throw. How are you going to lose that? Ugh. I just get nudged off the puck. Come on, boys. Don't let in another one now. That would not be good. Ooh, Jesus. Come on now. Get the puck back. Get the puck. Oh my god, dude. Get the puck. Alright, at least it's out. At least it's out. Can't complain. Alright, there you go. Move it up. Oh my god, you idiots. Ugh. Come on, boys. Play some defense. Oh no. There you go. I feel like I have to cover the point and the slot. As the center, that's not good. That is not good at all. Oh god, here we go. I'm staying at the point since none of the wingers want to cover the point. Oh god, no. That's what happens. That is exactly what happens. Oh my god, dude, I knew it. I freaking knew it. 3:15. Here we go. Come on, Calgary. Let's get something going here. Let's make this season worth something. Let's at least extend it one more game, please. Oh my god, dude. In front. Oh. That was a good pass. Just didn't time it right. Just did not time it right, Hoodler. I didn't even call for it either. I mean, I was about to, but he passed it before I actually called it. There you go. A draw. In the middle. Oh, that was a good pass. Just didn't get on my stick. 73 overall. Come on. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. I was about to go outside there. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah, push it that way. There you go. In the middle. Oh, come on. Oh, man. We go into overtime. We might be going overtime, but I don't want to jinx it because they are in the zone right now. And, oh, Jesus. Come on, boys. Hoodler, get the Hattie. Get the Hattie. Oh, my God, dude. How do you not? Oh, Jesus. Come on, Gaudreau. Move it up. There you go. All right. Pick up the puck, dude. Oh, my God. Get back onside. Oh, my God, dude. Look at this. Look at this. You know what? You know what? I'm off. I'm off. I'm not risking anything there. I'm dead tired anyway. All right, we're going overtime. Oh my god, boys. All right. I mean, I'll take it over a loss, but anything could happen in overtime, as we all know. Come on, we have 35 faceoffs for one. How we not have that many offensive chances yet? I mean, we did in the first part of that third period, but after that, we just shriveled up. Come on. Oh, there you go, Hoodler. All right. Gotta take control here, Hensa. Gotta take control. Back to the point. All right. In the middle. Ooh, backhand shot. Come on, Hoodler. Another backhander. Gaudreau. Oh, God. I was expecting a winger to be over there. I should look before I pass. Literally blind pass to no one. Nice block, whoever that was. I didn't catch the name, but That was a nice block. Come on, boys. Oh my god, I pressed pause. No. I pressed circle. Okay, well, we're out of energy anyway. Intense overtime shifts, boys. 14:26. Coach kept us off. Yeah, I know. Sorry, coach. I accidentally pressed pause. Get there. There you go. Down low. Hoodler. Come on, Hoodler. All right. What? Oh my god, dude. Oh, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. This is not looking good at all. Come on, boys. Get it out. There you go. Come on. Come on. The freaking breakout, dude. I swear. Look at this. Look at... Oh, my God. Come on. Get it up. Get it up. Get it. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Oh, my God. I hate the AI. I hate the AI. Oh, my God. Up. I knew I jinxed it. I knew I jinxed it. Long shifts. I don't care. I don't care. It's overtime. I gotta make some. Oh no. All right. 4 minute power play. You better convert, Calgary. You better convert. You better convert. All right. Ugh. We gotta do something here. Oof. Yeah. Stick lift. Okay. All right, whatever you want to do, whatever you want to do. Oh, that's risky, hello. Jesus Christ. Moving over to Colburn in the middle. I lost it. I gotta get faster, dude. I really. Oh, I'm down. Am I down? Yeah, I'm down. Oh, Jesus, that's not good. That is not good. Hetzik was down. He's probably injured. I didn't see what he was holding, but he's holding something. He was down. Bad call for pass, dude. I was trying to get the puck out of the corner. Computers are literally so terrible at that. Tries to poke at Rene's knees. Alright. I wouldn't be surprised if coach takes me off for the rest of the game now since I'm injured. Alright. Really? Okay, we get more power play time. I guess it doesn't take you off until the end of the game or whatever. Alright, it's still in the... Are you freaking kidding me, dude? No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. All right. Colburn. Dude, that was such a suicide pass. Oh, my God. I freaking hate the computers. I mean, I know I've said it 1,000 times, but it's... like, the things that they do sometimes are so cringy. Oh, my God. Get back to the bench. I'm so tired. Alright. Come on, Calgary. You gotta convert here, son. You gotta convert. Oh, my God, dude. Coach keeps throwing us on like every 40 seconds. Not a chance to fully rest. Ay-yay-yay. Getting back more. Alright, he dumps it in. And it's out. Okay. Top 10 in points. That's just great. Don't need to see the Nashville Predators on there. Honestly, Reed Hetzik. And there you go. Nice face off. Come on, boys. Move it up. No. I'm not letting that happen. Not letting that happen. I knew exactly what was going to happen there. Just backhanded on that. There you go. Just get a face off. That was so... I hate when the computers do that, man. I really do. They go all the way back into their zone. That was a snipe. And on that, oh, chop it in. Alright, at least we're still in the zone. Aye, lost the face off on a toss up. Come on. There you go. Let's get the bench. Hold on, coach. Hold on, as usual. Oh, toe drag. Oh, come on, boys. Yeah, I'm getting back. Not trusting this situation at all. All right, there you go. Good hoodler. Got it out. Still not trusting that, though. All right, 7:42. On the power play, once again. Come on, Calgary. Can we convert? Can we convert? Oh my god, dude. Alright, at least he's still in the zone. Oh my god. Got robbed. Got absolutely robbed there. Come on, boys. There you go. Yeah, dump it in. I didn't have speed. Ugh. Gotta forecheck computers. No situational awareness whatsoever. Alright, Colburn. Colburn in the middle, in the middle, in the middle, in the middle. Oh! Deflection! I just want to win. Can we have a playoff win, please? Can we get to game six? Alright, we're back on. At least we're at full energy again. Alright, Hamilton on that. Ooh, yes, boys! We're going to game six. Alright. It's looking better. I got to assist off the faceoff. That's good. That's really good, boys. Alright, we can take a breather now. Alright, let's get on to that next game. Alright, positive news on the injury front. Chris Russell is coming back, but let's actually see how Hendricks' injury is going. Alright, apparently we don't have an injury. So, let's go. Game six, boys, in Nashville. Alright, boys. Third period of game six. We're down by two, so it's not looking good. But we got our alternate jerseys on again. And, you know, you gotta stick with what's working in the playoffs. So I figure, you know, if we stuck with these jerseys and forced the Nashville Predators to have their away jersey, maybe that'll give us some good luck. Alright, come on, boys. We need a goal. We need a goal right now, unless they start doing horizontal hockey. Look at this. Alright. But they're finally into the zone, and we all over the place, all over the place. Ay. No, you're not. That was a laser. That was destined for the back of the net, man. If that was a, oh yes, yeah, boys. All right, Gaudreau, we got the assist. Yes, all right, we're back in it. We are back in it, boys. On the first shift. All right, 17:54. Let's get another, boys. Let's go. The clutch Flames. The clutch Calgary Flames. Come on. We need this game. We need to force a game seven right now, Calgary. If we win this game, we will wear the alternate jerseys for the rest of the playoffs. Oh, man. Because they're our good luck charm, it seems. 15:55. All right. Getting back into it. Come on, boys. Let's have a good game here. There you go. Gaudreau. Gaudreau back. All right. Oh, you should have just dumped it in. Gaudreau. All right, there you go. All right, fair enough. Hudler. Over to Gaudreau. Back to Hudler. Back to Smead. In front. Oh. Almost deflected it. This guy is getting my way. In front. He's out of the net. Hendricks down again. Come on, dude. And now a fight's gonna start. We see a fight? Yeah, we're gonna see a fight. Fisher and Smead. That's so stupid, man. Whatever. Maybe Smead will get us going. Come on, Smead. Come on, Smead. No, Smith. I don't wanna fight. No. Get away. No, Smith. Excuse me, sir, but no. I wanna. Ah, oh, come on. Did Smead win that? Or was that a tie? I didn't even see. I was looking at me. Yes, me. There you go. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Give that first line a lot of energy. There you go, Smead. Maybe he boosts our team a little bit. All right. We're on the power play now. There you go, boys. Thank you, Smead. We got a lot of energy back. All right. Frolik. Come on, Frolik. What you going to do? Oh, backhander. Crashing the net. Ooh. Come on, boys. We need this game. Back to the point. On that. Oh my god, you stupids. Alright. I'm taking a shot myself. Oi, yay, yay. In front. Alright, it's a face off. Fair enough. Jesus. Alright. Come on, boys. There you go, nice win. Winning face-offs when it matters most. Ay, ay, ay. All right. I thought someone was gonna get that. Hold it out the line. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Just get it going. Take a shot. Oh. Oh no. I swear I pulled the trigger like three times there. It just didn't respond. Ugh. There's something going on. All right, 10:31. Come on, boys. Another offensive zone face-off. The game's giving us chances. We need to take them and convert on them. Come on, boys. Oh no. I mean, I'm not even winning face-offs. How are we gonna convert on chances when we're doing that? Come on, boys. Get the puck. Get that puck. Get that puck. Get that puck. Yeah. Move it up. Come on. Oh my god, dude. Oh yay. That would not be good. There you go, Hoodler. In the middle. In the middle. Oh yeah. That would have been a great pass for in the middle pass or cross greaser. Oh yay. Get it. Ugh. No, you're not. Oh, Jesus. That was close. That was really close. Oh, come on, dude. Come on. Hiller. Hiller. Lays on his back to keep the puck from going in. Very nice. Come on, Calgary. We have 7 minutes left. Push a game seven, boys. Let's go. All right, there you go. Back. Face off one in front. Oh, come on. It was under his pad. Of course we get a 7 second shift. Come on, Calgary. 5:54. Come on, boys. We need this. There you go, another face off win. Oh, in front, you stupid. Oh, you gotta shoot that. You gotta just shoot that. Don't pass it. Oh my god. Oh yikes. Come on, stupid computer. Stop dancing in the corner. We need to get a goal. We're not celebrating until we win the Stanley Cup. Come on. On front. Oh my god, that awkward turn. Back to the point. Oh my god, dude. Oh my, I don't even know why I try. I don't even know. Come on. Come on, computers. Get it up. Get it up. Get it up. In the middle. Ah. All right, we kept it in. Oh, deflected off a head sink. Come on, boys. I swear to God. Oh, hold on to that. Hold on to that. Not taking any chances. Come on, boys. 148. This might be our last shift, boys. We gotta make it count. Come on, first line. We gotta make it count. Hoodler. There you go. No, I missed. Hoodler. Oh, you stupid idiots. Get it. Hoodler. Good draw. Oh my god, no. That was the chance of a nut of the night. Oh no. Come on, boys. Oh, what are you doing, you idiots? Move it. There you go. Come on. Come on, boys. Oh my god, why don't you just cut to the boards? Come on, boys, it's still in. No, I'm not going off, coach. I'm not going off. It's no. Come on, boys. Good block. Move it up. I'm going. I'm going. No. I'm watching it, boys. I don't even care. Come on, boys. Come on. Please. Oh my god, dude. Hamilton, move it up. Frolik, pulling away goalie. 22 seconds left. Come on, boys. Jones. Raymond. Yeah, boys. Yes. Oh, it pays off to watch a sim. Oh my god. 16 seconds left and Sean Monahan ties it up. Yes, boys. We're going. We might be going to a game 7. Might be. We still need to win this in overtime. Alright, I'm simming this. Come on, boys. another overtime. Hold on, boys. Let me process what just happened. Oh, God. Alright. Let's get this going. Overtime in Nashville. Game 7 is on the line, boys. Come on. Move it up. Let's get to Game 7. Game 7. Oh my god. How are you going to get to Game 7 when you're doing shots like that? Hoodler. Oh my god. Again, how are you going to get to Game 7 when you're doing stuff like that? In the middle. Oh my god. The first line's doing everything in its power right now, boys. Oh no, come on, defense. Yes, what a block pass. Come on, Hoodler, spring me. Oh my god, dude, you missed the pass. I just didn't pick it up. Come on, boys. Play some defense. Oh, nice save, Hoodler. Yeah, hold on to that. Oh, I'm shaking, boys. I am shaking. 17:30. What the heck? What? EA Sports, look at this. Okay. Whatever you want to do. That's fine with me. That's such a... What? Pending simulation. The green light's on. Yeah, boys! Game 7. I don't care what the computer says. I don't care what the green light says. We scored a goal, boys. We're going to 7. Oh, God. That's so nerve-wracking. Wow. What an intense Game 5 and Game 7. Holy crap, dude. One game, the Nashville Predators. Don't tell me I'm missing Game 7. Don't tell me I'm missing Game 7. It said something about my injury. All right, good. I think we can still play it. Oh, God. Wow. That is amazing, boys. We are at Game 7. Should we play the whole Game 7 next video, boys? Let me know, because, oh, man. That was so intense, dude. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. All right. See you guys in Game 7. Oh, man, here we go, boys.